Hi everyone, it's day 43 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day and today is a day 43. I'm gonna watch a video and learn some probably new exercises for tight hip flexors. I know I want to focus on those muscles because they will help me with my splits, so as it will be useful for back bends, bridge, and so on. So I'm gonna do those exercises. I'm gonna use the shelf, bookshelf, and a chair to help me to advance in this pose. I haven't used those devices before, but I feel it's a good hip flexor stretch, and I'm gonna use those tools in my future practices. So give it a try, have a look, and you can follow me on my channel. I'm gonna post more interesting and useful sequences for various parts of the body and various muscles. So have a good day and a good stretch.